remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the aircraft has come to a complete stop, and we've switched off the seatbelt lights. You may then leave the aircraft. Please be careful when you open the overhead compartments, as some of your luggage may have shifted during the flight. Also, make sure you have all your personal possessions with you. Keep all cellular telephones switched off until we've reached our parking bay and the main cabin doors have been opened. And also do not smoke until you're in a smoking area inside the airport terminal building. If you require any help during disembarkation, please remain in your seat. When all other guests have disembarked, a cabin crew member will gladly assist you. We trust you've enjoyed your flight with us and we'd like to thank you for choosing Mango as your carrier today. On behalf of Captain Bernie van Losberg, the rest of the Mango team, we all wish you a proudly South African goodbye. Amani Gakle, Samaya Huntley, and Tot Sins. Also to all passengers for our final destination at Cape Town International Airport, we ask that you remain on board. We should be on the ground for approximately 30 minutes. Please keep the aisles, the galley, and the lavatory areas clear during our stopover so that the cabin crew can have access to the cabin. We also ask that all passengers take up their original seats as indicated on boarding cards, as onward passengers will be boarding shortly. Please also ensure that you comply with the no smoking rule. Thank you.
Virtual from the flight deck, welcome to Bloemfontein. Trust you've enjoyed the flight with us today.